roadblocks too. This was at Hitchcock Road between Squirrel Hill and Deer Run. It was closed for a few hours because you can see the trees knocked down the power lines that were along the road. Then in Salem,